Welcome back to Flying Fetus Plays. Playing Adios today, we're trying to complete the voyage. I have not been able to do this yet. It's extremely difficult. Starting up with almost no energy and having dangerous stains. At least the first planet tends to not be too bad. See if there's any energy. There is. Did not jump on the spikes though. Wonder if they can grab this. You never know if you're already given an intercept course when you start. It tends to be best to just find out first, and if you don't, adjust until you do. And I've noticed with my different attempts at beating this, that the arc doesn't exactly represent what gravity's doing to you currently, so it will kind of change a little bit. My speed won't. Cutenoids, guys with the little round heads you'll see here in a second. They like to pick stuff up and then run away from you really fast. And typically somewhere dangerous so you can't follow them. For a little bit. Cool. Fast. Oh well. Made for a fun landing. Really fast. Probably not gonna make it this attempt. Taking that much damage at once is not a way to finish this. I know it didn't seem like it when I contacted that one, but these guys hurt. Ow! So there's a good chance whenever you come in, if there's a dense asteroid belt, you might have a waypoint sign inside of it. Oh. And against wise words, I tend to go against the flow. See that there. Wonder how long it's actually gonna take me to get through. Ah! This attempt has not been very good. I'm low on energy. That's fine though, at least I've explored all of the asteroid belt, so now I can just try to avoid it as it crashes into the planets. Hey buddy, yeah there buddy. Yeah, these creatures here, oh bad, are really nice. They come running up, trying to give you hugs and stuff. Alright, where am I in this? First planet might not be a bad idea. Then again, it might also be a horrible idea. Too hot here. This is surprising. What do you see? It's not bad at all. Pretty sure I need to get out of here. Much time here. None of them can carry anything, but the further away from the star you are, more likely for life, less likely for energy. So there's no point. Not in this for scorn, I've already made all the life discoveries. There's a little bit of energy too, and something that's gonna crunch the shit out of my ship. Two things. I'm gonna be able to make any discoveries. Was not expecting that, but that's an alright outcome for something like that. Don't normally do that to life. Even for this procedurally generated artificial life, seems kind of mean, you know? Let's see, how do I get in here? bunch of little satellites. Watching all that. Yeah, trianguloids are pretty cool, guys. Getting everything. It only takes about a second and a half to get out of here. They don't do as much damage as those Ferroids. Thank you. Sure, that was the same meteor I just threw. Yep. Let's get out of here. This asteroid belt. Make it a habit of checking here first. Look at that. Because these orbits are usually the first ones to decay. Concerning energy guys. Spend way too much just getting around. Take too much damage also. That was lucky. Nice average gravity planet. Energy at this point. So close to the sun, high in energy, right? Let's see. That was fast. And there's energy. It's barely worth it to get both of them. That extra thrust really comes in handy. So now I've got incredibly high heat resistance. And really good thrust package. dress package. Booster kit. There you go. Was I thinking about the dress package?
Oh shit.
Of course, I didn't get the scam. hot as shit right here. Hit these quick rotating planets, get too far away and you lift off. Even just by a little bit. There it is. I will waste a lot of energy to get at some of these. Especially this one. Pounded down, this planet becomes more easily accessible to resources. That high gravity is not helping the situation. Well, I'm glad those meteors pushed me back out. Did not see that little thing there. Thought I had a clear shot. Can't fast forward here. Just have to sit and wait. Makes it where my ship doesn't need to use any power at all. The only downside is that it disappears as soon as I Z-jump. So I can only use it in this system. But that's alright. Pretty sure I've seen it on other planets later on. But I wound up dying too quickly to actually get a look. First shot. Oh, what is this? Not good. There. And that's energy too. Let's see if I can't pull it out. Oh, that pisses me off. Minutes. All right, let's do it again. From the beginning. Stone is a 10 energy brick. I'm just gonna do this one last life and this episode, I guess. Not gonna bother with the energy saver techniques. Cool, these little guys. Oh, not that fucker.
Thank you.
Too sure what to do in this system. I mean, everything's kind of scattered. Thank you. thought I was gonna get lucky and get some more energy again. Looks like there's actually nothing here. Yep. All the way over there, are you serious? Yeah, didn't get a good start on that. Wasn't gonna try to keep going. It's been quite a long little video I've got going here, so I'm gonna go ahead and end it. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, please. Like it if you enjoyed it.